Hello friends, this is Brother Carlos here and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions, and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities for ground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property, with any controlling power of darkness. We send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events, and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will, exercised by people who currently live in this home and property, or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents, and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present, or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practices of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret societies. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low, because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that, and I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions, and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities foreground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property with any controlling power of darkness. We send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practices of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret society. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that. And I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the power of the enemy and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities for ground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property. With any controlling power of darkness, we send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents, and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present, or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practices of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret societies. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low, because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that, and I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I'd like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions, and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities foreground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property. With any controlling power of darkness, we send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property, or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents, and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practices of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret society. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that. And I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions, and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities for ground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property with any controlling power of darkness. We send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practices of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret society. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that. And I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I'd like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the power of the enemy and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities for ground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, Assuredly, I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven. We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residence and property in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property with any controlling power of darkness. We send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents, and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practices of sorcery, divination, satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret society. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low, because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that, and I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions, and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities for ground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property with any controlling power of darkness. We send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practice of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret society. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that, and I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I'd like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions, and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities for ground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property. With any controlling power of darkness, we send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property, or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents, and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present, or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practices of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret societies. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low, because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that, and I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, We ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions, and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities foreground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property with any controlling power of darkness. We send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property, or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents, and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practices of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret society. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low, because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that, and I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I'd like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions, and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities for ground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property. with any controlling power of darkness. We send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents, and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practices of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret society. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low, because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that, and I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions, and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities foreground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property with any controlling power of darkness. We send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents, and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practice of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret society. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that. And I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer Okay, I like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world. People like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions, and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities for ground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property. With any controlling power of darkness, we send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property, or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents, and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present, or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practice of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret societies. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that You expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to You. We ask that You anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that You anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank You, Father, for Your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low, because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that, and I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen? God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that You forgive us of all sins we have committed against You and against Your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that You forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against You and against Your creation. Father, we ask that You wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the power of the enemy and nothing will harm you. We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities foreground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven. We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property with any controlling power of darkness. We send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practices of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret society. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low, because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that, and I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye. Hello, friends. This is Brother Carlos here, and welcome to your spiritual house cleansing and blessing ministration. For better results, we suggest that you play this prayer repeatedly throughout the day, on a regular basis, and even while sleeping at night. Let's get started now. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, we ask that you forgive us of all sins we have committed against you and against your creation. In particular, Father, I ask that you forgive the residents of this home and property and their family members of all their sins they have committed against you and against your creation. Father, we ask that you wash them all in the powerful blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that all impurity, ungodliness, wickedness, and all evil be forever gone from them all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, according to Luke 10:19, which says, "Behold, I have given you authority to trample on snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the power of the enemy, and nothing will harm you." We now renounce on behalf of the residents of this home and property all opportunities for ground held by Satan and his evil spirits in relation to this home and property. According to Matthew 16:19, which says, "Assuredly I say to you, whatever you bind on earth will be bound in heaven, and whatever you loose on earth will be loosed in heaven." We now bind and restrain with unbreakable spiritual chains all wicked spirits, their schemes and assignments against the residents and property. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of His shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now evict you, Satan, and all your evil spirits from this property. With any controlling power of darkness, we send you evil spirits to where you may never harm, control, deceive anyone any longer. Get out of this home and property right now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, on behalf of these residents and their family members, we now renounce all present and past use of this property for occult practices, idolatry, false religion, divination, tarot card reading, seance, ghost hunting events and TV shows, magic sorcery, horoscope reading, consulting with the dead, praying to the dead, witchcraft, satanic ritual abuse and sacrifices, spiritualistic healings and search. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all curses, witchcraft, spells, voodoo, hexes, vexes, enchantments, incantations, satanic rituals, satanic sacrifices, and all forms of occult evil. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all hate, rage, hatred, violence, bitterness, envy, jealousy, defiance, rebellion, lack of submission to God's will exercised by people who currently live in this home and property or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove all evil spirits behind revenge, rebellion, all criminal activities, domestic violence, forced labor, abductions, modern-day slavery, rape, bestiality, pedophilia, child pornography, child abuse, child molestation, adultery, pornography, drug dealing, alcohol and drug use and abuse, horror movies, sexual movies, violent movies and TV shows, secular music, sexual immorality, sex toys, pornographic materials, homicides, suicides, premature death, abortion, animal abuse and sacrifice, family division, separation and divorce, hate crimes, corruption, foster care abuse, prostitution, satanic ritual abuse, vandalism, robbery, terrorism, witchcraft, murder, accidents, and the like, seeking to rule and destroy this home. Come out now, you evil spirits, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray, amen. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all expressions of pride, arrogance, and evil control exercised by people who live in this home at the present or who previously lived here. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now remove and cast out all pride, arrogance, and control from this entire property. Get out of this place, you evil spirits, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and never come back again. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now renounce all generational claims against this property, including ground obtained through worship of false gods, blood sacrifices, practices of sorcery, divination, Satanism, fortune telling, psychic consultations, horoscope and tarot card readings, seance, Freemasons, and all other secret societies. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the power of his shed blood on the cross of Calvary, we now cast out all evil spirits associated with such ungodly and evil practices. Get out of this property right now, unclean spirits. Don't ever come back to this place anymore. In Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Father in heaven, we now ask that you expose all evil practices that have been done publicly or secretly in this home and property. Father, we now dedicate this home and property to you. We ask that you anoint and bless every room in this home and all items, objects, furniture, electronic devices, automobiles, etc. Father in heaven, In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we ask that you anoint and bless all human beings and animals living in this property. Thank you, Father, for your blessings and protection upon the residents of this in this home and property. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen, friends. All you have to do, you know, keep playing this prayer. You can, like I said at the beginning, you can let it play all day and night. You don't have to play it with a loud volume. You can lower the volume very low, because evil spirits can hear the prayer no matter what. Okay, so do that, and I believe soon you're going to notice the difference in your home and also in your own life. Amen. God bless you now. Friend, if you have been blessed by this prayer, okay, I like to ask you to consider making a one-time donation below this video at the PayPal link to help us continue ministering to people all over the world, people like you, like your family, okay? I appreciate that so much. That will keep us, you know, moving forward. God bless you now. Bye.